Good day guys, you're welcome to Brawl Stars YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you how you can check if someone is spying on your WhatsApp messages or your WhatsApp messages is free. In our previous video I showed you how to read someone messages on your own mobile phone. That's using a WhatsApp spy application, how you can use it to spy someone messages. And today I'll be revealing to you if you comes to be a victim and someone is spying on your messages, how you can detect if someone is spying on your messages and how to block the person from further reading of your messages. You're welcome. You're welcome back. So if you want to check if someone is spying on your messages, all you have to do is to open your WhatsApp application. Once you open your WhatsApp application, click on the three white dots at the top right corner of your WhatsApp. Once you click on the three white dots, select WhatsApp Web. Once you click on WhatsApp Web, you will be redirected to this page. So on this page, all you're supposed to see here is link a device, this button, this Windows. Can you see this device status? Can you see this Windows means someone is spying on this WhatsApp chat. Anything, any messages, maybe incoming messages, the message I'm typing, anything I'm doing on my WhatsApp, it will be showing on this device if I do not disconnect this device. So once you log into your WhatsApp, you click on the three white dots as instructed, and you get to this place and you see any other device around this place, that means someone is spying on your messages, and wherever you are doing on your WhatsApp is going to be visible to this person. So all you have to do right here is to see this button that says tap a device to log out. All you have to do here is to tap it here. Once you tap it here, then can you see, you will see the details, last active, this is the last time the person used the spying application. And all you have to do here is to click on log out. Once you click on log out, this application will be restricted. The person will not have access to your WhatsApp messages again, and your chat is now free. Can you see? So let's log the person out. All you have to do here is to click on log out. Once you click on log out, it will disappear. Can you see here? So your WhatsApp is now free. Your WhatsApp is now free. So let's check back. This is my WhatsApp. This is two right out, and this WhatsApp Web. Can you see? This is how it's supposed to be. If you check your WhatsApp Web and it's simple like this, there is no device at the bottom here, then your WhatsApp is free. But if you see any device there, it might be Chrome, it might be Firefox, it might be anything. The reason why we see window here is that the device that is spying on this WhatsApp messages is a window. I actually connected intentionally this morning so as to get prepared for this guide. So I connected myself, and that's my window device. So if the person is using another device like WhatsApp Spy, maybe Chrome or Firefox, you will see the specification of the device that the person is using to spy WhatsApp. So, and all you have to do is to click on the device, you tap on that device, and you select logout. Once you select logout, it will disconnect and the person will not have access to your WhatsApp again. That's all guys, that's how to block anyone that is spying on your WhatsApp messages. If you have any question concerning this video, you can drop it in the comment section of this video. Thanks for watching and do have a wonderful day.